really stand this stupidity that you throw away gypsies just because they are gypsies. It's you can't really digest such a thing. So it's really, it was like, let's toast to this talent that inspired me all my life. The main idea, it's a little bit to celebrate the gypsy talent with some people who I think left the traces in popular culture. It's difficult to find any serious composer in history that wasn't influenced or at least impressed by the gypsy talent. Suba el volumen que el verano comienza la acción. Siento el ritmo, hay fiesta en la playa, todos bailan y pierde el control, el control. Ah, oh, 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 presidente. Ah, oh, 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 presidente. Ah, oh, 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 presidente. Aló. President
Trickster and seductress we tap dancing on minefield every day in volatile sway.
I was already living in the States, but when you transplant yourself, you start digging back for your roots and like getting new perspective on all that stuff. So I was like really into Bela Bartok and kind of studying all the ethnomusicology, and I saw Underground movie and I was like, fuck, this is very close to the madness of that music, you know. Secretly with blues of
my grandfather, my grandmother are gypsies, because it was like, never tell. I remember when I was like 12, there were my father, his brothers, and his parents sitting on a table and talking in a language I never heard.
Balkan, 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 e Balcaneros, vamos!
I consider this album as a second part of Alcohol record. It's just for a little bit lighter alcohol, it's not for sure, it's a, but still it's a dancing and drinking record. What makes difference between cultures, what they use as a drug from India to South America and Europe.
We were just in Moscow, we just came back from there, and I mentioned, you know, that we just recorded a couple songs with you, and they were like, what do you mean? Didn't you do that like 10 years ago?
Really strange that we haven't met.
Yeah, like the idea in collective psyche is that this already happened.
Yes.
Is like
it is really
already happened a long time ago.